Supersonic speed on biofuel. Welcome to World Top 1. What we will fly in 2030, the future of passenger aircraft. Intrigued? Then like, subscribe to the channel and fly. Starling Jet. British startup Samad Aerospace first unveiled the Starling Jet at the Singapore Air Show in 2018. Starling Jet seats 10 passengers and can fly up to 2,400 kilometers. The aircraft speed up to 740 kilometers per hour. A prototype is planned to be launched in 2019 and it will go on sale in 2024. This hybrid aircraft is one of the Starling family of aircraft, but before, the company plans to release other models, light unmanned aerial vehicle UAV Starling for cargo transportation in 2019, the all-electric e-Starling in 2022. Samad Aerospace invites those wishing to invest in the project and promises to consider partnership proposals. Bartini. The Russian company Bartini, a Skolkovo resident, is working on a new type of city taxi and plans to present in 2020 an unmanned electric aircraft that can reach speeds of up to 300 kilometers per hour. There will be two versions of the model, a two-seater and a four-seater. The cost of one device will be 7 million rubles. In October 2018, the first prototype was made on a scale of 1 to 2, and it successfully completed test flights. Air Taxi combines the capabilities of an airplane and a helicopter. It takes off vertically, then accelerates in a horizontal plane. Its propellers rotate perpendicular to the body, then the device flies like an airplane. The plane is equipped with blockchain technology. The user calls a taxi through the application to a special parking lot, transfers tokens from his wallet to the wallet of the car, then she pays to the electric station. Next, the taxi delivers the passenger to a selected parking lot. The company is a member of the McFly Technology Incubator, a flying car community. You can buy tokens on the site. The Lilium Jet. The development is supported by the business incubator of the European Space Agency in Germany. The company says it has created the world's first electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. It develops a speed of up to 300 kilometers per hour, is able to fly from Moscow to Nizhny Novgorod in little over an hour, and is positioned as an air taxi. This is an airplane with a large panoramic window. The low noise engine is made of carbon. The material is 5 times stronger and 3 times stiffer than aluminium. The creators pay great attention to safety. If one engine fails, this will not affect the operation of the aircraft. In 2017, a full-scale prototype made its maiden flight. The company promises that the first real plane will take off in 2019, and a taxi can be ordered in 2025. The price was not disclosed, but the model is positioned as an aircraft for everyone. Overture. Start of project creation 2014. The goal of the American startup Boom Technology is to create an overture aircraft that will go to supersonic speed over the ocean. The release of the aircraft is scheduled for 2025. The overture will have a speed of 2,300 kilometers per hour. A flight range of 8,300 kilometers, and it will be able to carry up to 75 passengers. The company's website states that the ticket price will be the same as in a regular subsonic plane. The cost of the program is estimated at $6 billion. The cost of the aircraft is $200 million. The company is now working on an overture prototype called the XB1. Supersonic flights are scheduled for 2020. Pack GDP 720-200. Pack GDP 420-120. This is a vertical takeoff and landing aircraft complex. Its takeoff weight is 420 kilograms and its payload is 120 kilograms. The device will reach speeds of up to 250 kilometers per hour, range 900 kilometers. The engine will run on kerosene, but the authors also plan to develop an electric version. In 2018, the authors identified difficulties with the engine, after which they started developing an aircraft that can withstand heavy loads. In 2018, they completed the preliminary design of the PAC VVP 720-200. The main feature of the aircraft is that it is planned to make three modifications on the basis of one machine: a cargo drone, an unmanned taxi with vertical takeoff, and a manned taxi. First of all, the creators plan to develop a prototype of cargo drone. The concept is based on simplicity and economy. A drone will halve the cost of delivering goods to remote areas compared to a helicopter, from 32 to 45 rubles per 1 kilogram. In March 2019, Flighter presented a video illustration of a vertical takeoff and landing aircraft of the PAC VVP 720-200 family. The startup is now creating a full-size wing-shaped stand that will showcase the flight effect. Thanks for watching. I hope you are interested, and see you on the World Top 1.